Can you tell me why Linux is better than Mac?
You'll never be tempted to spend 12 hours in line to buy the latest EOS device.
Actually, fans are willing to wait days for it.
You can run Linux on nearly any type of hardware, and you can run the EOS inside of a Linux session if you want, without having to buy the overpriced hardware.
Mac is better at tech support. You can even talk to their genius bar.
Talk about a marketing tactic. The irony is that their tech support is super simple: wipe and restore to last backup or restore to factory defaults and direct you to the App Store.
Why else do you think Linux is better than Mac? How do they compare on IT security?
Mac used to say that there were no viruses for it, but they finally got popular that hackers started targeting them too.
And malware spread via browsers is operating system independent.
One of the advantages of Linux is that half a dozen developers start working on a bug or security hole as soon as it is fixed, whereas you have to wait for an Apple update.
That's not nearly as long as it would be for Windows.
Linux lets you install a whole lot of software, whereas you nearly have to jailbreak your Mac to install anything not in the App Store.
Ironically, the ease of installing stuff from the App Store and Apple's word that they vet everything was revealed that they just ran an app for a minute before closing it.
I heard about that. It was how malware managed to get into the App Store.
Will Linux protect me from that?
You do not have to use the App Store to install software. And because Linux systems are so customizable and different from other PCs, most viruses get lost in the maze.
If only I can figure it out.
There are plenty of Linux gurus to help you. And you don't have to buy an overpriced PC to get it.